Welcome to Sailing Quetzal. I'm Yolanda, and this is Brennan. And we're just a couple of kids from landlocked USA who decided to give the salty life a try. We can't wait to see where our journey will take us. Thank you for watching.
A little bit of cabernet
from a bag.
The cabernet.
And look at that sunset. First cut. We just left Blackpoint. Unfortunately, we have to motor today, but this is our first cut. We got some current for sure. Honey, how fast are we going? We're going 7 knots through this. Ooh. We were motoring at 3, so. This is nuts. Holy cow. Okay. We heard that these can get pretty nasty, but we timed it well. I'm having a heat stroke because it's so hot and Brennan wants to also swim. We are gonna check out that water. It's kind of spooky. And we're just gonna swim for a little bit. We have a little bit of time to kill. All right, I gotta go first because Brennan's too scared. God. Okay, we decided we're not gonna splash because there could be sharkies. Oops. All right, I'll show you what it looks like in a sec. So we turned Pookie off our engine and we've only drifted back 500 feet. And there's just no wind. But that was so cool. And also necessary because I was overheating. But now we're gonna turn the engine back on and get on our way to Rudder Cut. I'm gonna make some lunch. What just happened?
The engine did not start when we tried.
We just tried to turn Pookie on and she would not turn on. So that was really terrifying. We were both silent. We were like, oh great. We're out here literally in the big blue and the wind's gonna pick up tonight. Oh my God. I don't know why that happened. Why do you think that happened?
I don't know, but it makes me nervous.
We seriously still have, I don't know, like 3 hours to go. Oh, geez. All right, Pooks. Take it easy on us. Everything looks great. Our cedar plug over there, and Brennan has 2 fish over here. We're going through, where are we? Rudder Cut? Rudder Cut, baby. And we caught a fish. 2 fish, 3 fish. Oh yeah. We made it. Time to go explore. We are at Rudder Cut, and we are gonna go check out the piano that's down below. Let's go. We found an airstrip. We just went over there to check out the condition of the sea. And honestly, it didn't look great. So we might be in for another beating. Hopefully not. Just had our lunch and now we have to go back to our anchorage over there. And we're probably going to get soaked. Update. We did get soaked. I got soaked. Brennan didn't. We're gonna go look for sub turtles. So let's see if we can find some. These delicious gin gimlets.
This basil gimlet.
Basil gimlet. And then we have some yummy ceviche. Cheers, babe. It's a fun day.
It's a good day.
Now we're gonna eat this.
Each
just made us some lunch so we can take it to the beach in a little bit.
Each would still be a self-contained universe,
editing,
freed forever from the silver
trying to clean
of external danger.
What have you been up to, honey?
A beast that was truly
I was going to work on the autopilot, but I can't find the freaking Allen key, so
this,
I've been
the vast
doing that
majority
for
of party members
not
understand
that one.
It only in a shop.
Maybe it's this one.
Is the inner
so we have some boat projects we needed to do this morning.
Is peace.
And I wanted to do some editing.
Winston stopped reading from
cleaning of the boat. So
somewhere in the remote
we
distance.
We are doing that, and then we're gonna go swim. A gorgeous little beach. And then there's this crazy island over there with huge palm trees. Unsure if that's a resort or someone's house. Where are we going?
We're going to Lee's Stocking Island this morning.
And what are the sea conditions?
Well, in here they're pretty good. I'm not so worried about it here. We're gonna see how it looks out there on the big blue side. About it, but
and how much wind do we have today?
15 gusting to 19.
All right, not too shabby. Unless you're beaten into it, then that sucks. And we have this beautiful little piece of heaven we're leaving. Bye. So now we're gonna go through that cut. Wish us luck. But look at the sea state.
A bit frustrating.
How was that?
That was fine.
It was good.
Sailed through it like a couple of champions.
We have the main up.
This is my second month sailing, so I'm pretty much professional at this point.
Because it's really gross.
It's disgusting. I hate macerating.
We're macerating. Oh, it's so gross.
There's corn.
Gross. All right, I gotta go turn it off. It smells so good. All right, so Brennan really likes Shakira. And
that's your point.
So we just went into Lee's Stocking and there wasn't really good protection, so we're back out here. We got our jib out, which is nice. And I am making lunch. We're having some sandwiches. How is it? I just missed a fish. I was on the bow. We're here looking for bommies. And we just went through Adderley Cut. For an anchorage now, but we're on bommy watch here, so can see pretty well. And sometimes the sun goes behind a cloud and you can't see. I left the GoPro right here and we have waves crashing over the bow of our boat. Stupid. We could have lost the GoPro. Now we have to go through this cut. We're at Rat K. We gotta look for coral. We're here. We're at Rat K, and now we're gonna go do a little swimming. Watching the sunset. That's not our boat. That's our boat. There she is. Looking good. I just ran over here because Jeff was going up to sea. And I think that's the most we've ever run. Oh my god. Look at the sky. Oh my god. It's a really pretty night. Woke up and last night we were eaten alive by mosquitoes and no-see-ums. Just mosquitoes. Okay, fine. I got some no-see-ums just this morning. I thought it was no-see-ums. But Brennan is flying the drone right now and we're watching an okay sunrise. But see, we were anchored the closest to land, so that's probably why nobody else was. And I'm down here, making some coffee, and we're probably going to move a little bit further away today. We're having a little bit of a beach day today. Brennan is over there trying to get a coconut open, and I am over here reading a book. And this is our view. Another thing we did at the beach was gather coconuts. And we got some so we could put some rum in them. But, ugh, how good is that? It is really, really tasty. Maybe we should go back for one more.
There's three in the fridge.
But these aren't...
These are drinking coconuts.
These are for drinking. Because the inside, their meat is super, like, slimy. It's kind of gross. So, the brown ones are the ones you want for the meat. That is so good. We're sitting here having our breakfast, oatmeal, and our coffee.
Porridge.
Discussing when the last time we peed the bed was. But we really should be discussing our plan for the day because we're leaving.
Oh, and you're 26 and still wet in your bed like you
want to. Shut up. That's not true.
That's true.
I've not peed the bed in a very long time. So we are planning to leave in 25 minutes and we're talking about this. So where are we going, babe?
Going to
Stocking Island.
Georgetown.
We're going to Georgetown finally. And we think it might be pretty sporty. But we'll have following seats, so it won't be bad. All of our bad times have been beating into it.
We're gonna have waves on the beam.
It's going to be bad. I'll take videos this time unless I'm crying.
It's not gonna be that bad. You shouldn't get over 3 feet.
We don't know what bad is though. All right, I'm gonna finish my breakfast so we can go. Going through Rat K Cut. We've been pretty good about timing all of our cuts. So the wind and the waves are all coming from that direction.
Put yourselves together, waves. I'm just rolling around now.
All right. There's a bunch of boats. Bunch of boats going. I counted 7. So we're not alone out here in the big blue. So we've just pulled our jib out. And Brennan's telling me to pull, pull, pull. And I'm like, I am pulling. And we had a bubble at the top of our jib when we furled it in last time.
I guess it wasn't a bubble. It was like it ran.
Something happened.
It ran over itself, so I had to like furl it back and then unfurl it.
Yeah. So Brennan had to go up to the bow while I was at the helm whilst pulling on the jib and freeing the furling line. Anyway, it was very stressful for a second. So stressful that now I have my PFD on. But it's good. It's good to have your PFD on when you've got, I don't know, when you're unsure, I guess, of what your sail's going to be like. But it's okay. We're okay now.
We're good.
A little stressful for a second, but we're good. We're good. We got a fish!
Got one.
Nice. And I'm also trying to steer. Steering like a crazy person. Good work!
All right, love, give us a slowdown.
We are sailing on a beam. We have 10 to 14 knots of wind.
That's all?
We're going 5.8 knots.
Not bad.
And, yeah.
What's that red thing you have on your chest?
PFD. Put it
You're
on.
Not planning on swimming in this, are you?
Oh,
I'm sliding over.
Yeah, or when Brennan wants to slide out of here.
We got both the fishing lines out. We're hoping today is the day. Our first DIY pelagic would be sweet.
Yeah.
Some mahi. I would take a wahoo.
I think it's our turn now.
Maybe. Maybe we're going fast enough today. We got some other boats that look like they're heading south. I don't know if you can see them out there.
We were going so fast.
We were hauling.
Earlier.
We were racing these guys.
Catching up to a catamaran.
Yeah. But.
And now we're.
Had to bear away. But. It's not a race anyway.
So we got a bonita. And I mean, we need one before. In my opinion, it wasn't great. There it is. Let me see it. Hold it up. Nice. Okay, I need to put this away and steer. Good work, babe. I just made Brennan's favorite lunch.
Oh, yes.
How good is it?
What?
Take a bite. Is it good? Focusing. It's really good. Our wind has died a bit. Oh well.
Making progress.
Mm-hmm. Gonna eat lunch now.
We have on.
Oh my gosh.
Second fish of the day.
He's small.
Is it?
I can.
Right as we're coming in here to Georgetown, I'm all over the place.
We're gonna go make some new friends while we're here. And B is going to fillet our fish. Maybe. Pretty tough skin. We've eaten one of these before, so we know we can, I guess. I don't know if people do.